you guys back with another video, and today we're making a video on how to get the keys, like, in the Dreadnought. Lots of people ask everyone this, and if you see the Hive battling out with the Cabal here in the Dreadnought, and if you see that, this thing come out of nowhere, kill the Ogre, and it'll give you, like, a thing. Make sure to use all your powers and stuff. Make sure to take cover. And when you finally kill it... God, it's powerful! Yeah, it is powerful. Sorry, guys. I am doing it right now. This is not gaming. What?
Oh, how'd you come?
And then once you kill it, which is right now, dead. It should drop that little pig there. Pick it up. Where is it? He didn't drop it? Oh my goodness. What he will do, it'll drop a worm feed rune, and then you could do the thing that says it. Shut up.
Let
it
go.
And then once you do it, you get a key. Like, I got the key of Yule my first time. What? So bye. That is how you do it. How you get the